Hello guys, my name is Harkish, and now guys, after a long time on the channel, we are back on the global side of Dokkan Battle. So if you can see right over here, this is a new unit on the global side, and I have been filming Dokkan in the channel for a while. So let's begin. This is Gohan Thin, Hercules, and City's new hero. His leader skills are Super Attack Ki plus 3 and HP Attack Defense plus 40%. Hyper Speed Ball Super Attack causes supreme damage to enemies. I maxed out his. I'm going to show you. His category has Hybrid Sands, Majin Buu Saga, Goku Family, Transformation Bust, Sublime Bond. His transformation is look like this, and causes supreme damage to enemies and lower attack and defense on enemies. Justice Rush. So I gather up the team, but first guys, I'm going to show you how to get him. You go to event. We taking up step by step everything in order to be okay. You go to story and you go right over here. Trouble Start World Tournament Reborn. So yes guys, the first stage and the second one, you get him. And the other stages, I didn't see that. Okay, you get him on the first stage and on the second. And after 10 stages, you have stones. I suggest building up. How you get him? Very easily. Press here, and if you want to get him faster, just click on World Tournament. You can see right here they are glowing. So this is my team for this. You go and. I just click Transformation Bust over here. You go to World Tournament and press OK. So you only have World Tournament team in order to, let's say, get him faster. And after this, the first stage you get him 10 out of 10, maxed out his get 440 runes. Let's go right over here. So this is my comp that I bust him. Wait, let's go right further. And yes, this is how I maxed him, guys. The normal way, and I put some double, let's say, evasion. He has 5 from the start. And I put him in some heal. Not bad. I want to test him out. So this is the team that I'm running. It's a transformation bust team. So yes, I'm running on the team Goku, Vegeta, and Frieza transformation. And you are Goku and what's it called? Oh, Vibrien. So we're going to an event. Let's go to challenge and see which event we go to see his I didn't see that. Let's have a look. I believe this is from the new character. Okay, yes, it's from the new character. The new characters, let's go on. Not the hardest event. Yep, I need an event. Let's go right over here. Why not? I believe we can go on this one. And let's choose a different type. Let's just say fusion. I think this will do. It's more transforming team. Yep, I think this will do. The UR Goku is taking a lot of damage, that I know. So we're going to change him. Because that Goku is taking way a lot of damage. So we have to find the transformation. Bust. So is that UR Goku is taking a lot of damage. I'm going to change him. Wait. Why not? But let's take this guy. And let's go. So this is what I'm running. Int. We have 3 ints. Not that. I want to see his transformation and to see how much damage he does, guys. Okay, press 3. That's not bad. Okay, let's see if we can get. No, I didn't want that, but okay. So is that, guys, after this I'm going to upload a couple of days. Oh, have the first transformation already. I don't mind all of them transforming. Okay, that I didn't expect. So not bad, he's already transformed. Okay, let's have a look. The more defense points, okay. I don't want to get so much damage, but let's have a look at his damage. And reveal, why not? I wanted to reduce the damage, but let's have a look. Maybe I'm not going to get eliminated so easily. Okay, he's taking a lot of damage, I can see that. I'm going to eliminate him on the first count. Let's have a look. Nope, no elimination. But let's keep on. So I don't mind. Well, we have seen his transformation already, but I want to see his damage on the first character. He's taking a lot of damage, I know that, so we're going to change him. Okay, he doesn't link up, and then with Fibrien, he's linking up. That's a problem, I believe. Let's see if we can finish the event. I hope we don't get eliminated, but I'm going to take that chance. Twenty-eight K damage. And now the transformation of Vegeta, not bad. Okay, I don't want to get eliminated, so I'll do this and this. Oops. Wrong game. Everyone message me when I'm doing the video. That's very, very interesting, if I can say so. So I'm going to heal up. Okay. Oh, okay, let's see if we can finish the first round. I think we can, I made this video too long. What can I say? I think I'm going to... Well guys, let's end the video, or maybe abandon the quest? I don't know what to say, because it's going to take long when I finish this video, so I don't want to make it that longer. But we can finish it, but no, we're going to abandon the quest, so that's it. Okay, I'm going to test out him another couple of events. But guys, that was the video, that's all, that's the new free character Gohan when he has in college and he's I believe high school or college, and he's the Gray Saiyan. The character is funny, I can see that. Well guys, after a long time, Dokkan video finally on the channel. No, I'm not giving up on Dokkan to play some of the scenes. I'm going to play all of them, but I'm going to say this guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, press the notification button to find out my uploads, and comment down below if you enjoyed the video. Well guys, I'll see you next time. Bye bye.